Nandito kami sa pila. Bago ka makapasok, you need to do a pila-pila, no? Kailangan mo maglinya muna. So this is my first time to come here for this very world-class Christmas decoration. Look at that. So later on, mga tea, I will give you a tour on this very beautiful Christmas decorations here in Municipality of Quezon, Bukidnon. Wait, hindi ako nakafocus. So I'm with James. Say hi, James.
Hi.
Hi, vlog. Say hi to the vlog. Hi, Piaya. Say hi. Oh, diba? So let's do my entry later inside. See you later.
Hello mga teens, Minerfi, and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, it's another vlog na naman. So we are here at the world-class Christmas decoration at Municipality of Quezon, Bukidnon. But before that mga teens, huwag niyong kalimutan na mag-subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. So ayun naman mga teens, no? As you have seen at my back, di ba? Napakaganda ang ganitong decoration. At dito lamang ito matatagpuan sa aking hometown, ang napakagandang Municipality of Quezon, Bukidnon. So marami mga tao, and since my pandemic, vaccinated card is so very, is a must. So dapat kailangan yung dalhin yon. And then social distancing is a must. So if you're coming here in this very wonderful place, huwag niyong kalimutan na mag social distancing, wear face mask just like what I'm doing right now. Or wait, gusto nilain ng mga bakla mga tis. So ayun na, let's begin this quick tour here at Municipality of Quezon, Bukidnon. And let's begin this video.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a happy New Year.
Change
career
na tayo. Ayoko na mag-vlogging kasi ang hirap ng monetization. Magbibigay na lang ako ng barbecue kaya na hindi lang
sa dito. Happy New Year. Good tidings.
The barbecue
to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a happy
meanwhile.
Say hi to the vlog. So this is, yes, thank you so much. So beautiful. Thank you so much for coming here in our
family.
Thank you. So ngayon mga tiyas, you have seen, I'm using this recording phone kasi napakahina talaga ng audio natin ngayon for sure sapagkat maraming tao dito, as you have seen, no? But anyways, don't you worry kasi lahat naman siguro ang mga tao dito ay naka-vaccinated na lahat kasi nga, vaccinated card is a must. So today is Christmas feel na talaga dito sa Municipality of Quezon, Bukidnon. So now, as you have seen right now, we are here at the entrance. So yun yung kanina nakita nyo na nag-fall in line yung mga tao. So organisado doon ang mga tao dito. My God! Nakaka-shock actually. So look at that. Meron silang mga Christmas trees, mga Christmas decorations na nilagay. Natural, Christmas naman. Kasi dapat Christmas decorations yung ilagay nila. Look at that actually. So now let's begin at this part. It's a coconut tree. Hindi naman siya coconut tree. Pero pinalibutan siya ng mga Christmas lights, no? So now let's proceed to the next part of our tour. Let's go! So as you have seen mga tea, lahat ng mga tao dito is naka-face mask. So dapat mag-face mask talaga kayo sapagkat that is the only way for you to protect yourselves, no? Look at that! So beautiful! Chari. Oh, di ba? We have green lights here, green lights, red lights. Oh, pero na kayo mag-speed game dito. Charit. Pasensya na tinihingal yung vlogger nyo ngayon kasi nga, kakatapos lang namin kumain kanina. Oh, as you have seen, right, that maraming mga kumakain dito. May mga tumatambay kasi nag-open sila nung December 1 and then until parang January pala siguro, I think, di ba? So ayun, sa nakikita nyo sa likuran ko, may mga kumakain, may mga tumatambay, may nagpa-family gathering. So parang feel na talaga natin yung Pasko at this part. So now, let's proceed the one of the attraction. As you have seen, di ba? Ang ganda! Parang nasa Ferris wheel ka, di ba?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
So ngayon mga tea, nandito tayo sa parang one of the attraction dito sa kanilang lights decoration, no? So sa nakikita nyo, gumagalaw yung center part. So as you have seen, may mga mag-jowa dito. So since wala tayong jowa, self-love na lang, no? So dapat i-feel mo talaga na mahal mo yung sarili mo. Right now, aside of that very wonderful attraction dito sa kanilang Christmas decorations, so we have also here the 2022 Christmas decorations. So aside of Christmas, celebrating Christmas, we are also celebrating New Year, mga tita. So nakikita na, it's New Year na, wala pa rin kayong jowa. So laban. So as you have seen right now here, na makaraming mga tao dito, no? And aside of that, may mga boys dito, mga tino. So mag-enjoy ka talaga dito sa kanilang Christmas decoration. Charot! That is 2022! Kanina.
Grabe ka, grabe ka, touching. Makailanggib ka.
Nabala natin yan, Janine. Thank you so much, Bob. Hi. You're so pretty tonight.
Yeah, thank you.
Nabala sa'yo na ako.
Ikaw po.
Thank you. Slide to the vlog. Hi, say hi to my vlog!
Hello!
The most prettiest Mercury in the world!
Hello!
Thank you so much people coming to for this wonderful
program!
Yeah, ako ang bigger one.
Bono, you know the presentation later for
us?
Oo. Oo, matanaw me!
Go!
Naman ko proposal.
Magundo sa mga vlog.
Go!
One eternity later.
So ayun mga ti, right now nandito tayo sa another part. So kanina, yan yung parte. Show it. So ngayon, nandito tayo sa this part. So parang same lang naman sila. At that part, meron siya 2022 na parang decoration. Pero right now, ang different dito na parte is may Belen siya. So now, let's try to go to Belen. Let's go! So right now, we are here at the Malipayong Pasko, Belen. Here, so as you have seen at that part, marami nagpapa-picture. So you can visit here actually. So come here. No, look at that. So that is the parang picture siya ni Papa Jesus. Ay, hindi pala. Oh, ni Papa Jesus na yung ipinanganak siya na time. So that is what we called the Belen. So as you have seen, there is a signage there at that part. Malipayong Pasko or in Tagalog. Ano ba Tagalog ng Malipayong Pasko?
Maligayang
Pasko. Sorry. Hindi mo naman translation. So ayun mga tino, I super enjoy a lot on this part kasi nga parang marireminis mo yung moment na ipinanganak si Lord, kung ano nga ba yung rason kung bakit siya ipinanganak. So parang ganun lang. So yung mga tea, I
I think dito lang magtatapos ang ating video for today's vlog. So you can visit here anytime at Municipality of Quezon Poquidnon, a world-class Christmas decoration. So wag na wag niyong kalimutan na magdala ng face mask. And also please don't forget to bring your vaccination card sapagkat that is first requirement para makapasok ka dito sa kanilang Christmas decoration. So ayun lang mga ti, I think that is the end for this video. Wag na wag niyong kalimutan na mag-subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. This is Nerf Manipa saying, this is me, you are you, and we are we. Thank you so much for watching and see you on my next vlog. Bye-bye!